physical and technical indicators in the FIFA World Cup. Our initial research question was, after all, ball possession, high ball possession, or low ball possession really can change physical or technical indicators during international matches. Therefore, our purpose was to examine the influence of high and low ball possession on physical and technical indicators during the 2014 FIFA World Cup. We collected the data from the FIFA website. FIFA website actually used the data from Stats. The provider was Stats, and Stats used multiple camera, computerized camera, and all the games. And this paper here, recently published in the British Journal of Sports Medicine, has used the same method. So, in the FIFA World Cup, we had 64 matches, but we excluded 9 of them because 8 went to the extra time, and one of them, the ball possession was equal. All outfielder players who played the whole match participating. Then we analyzed 346 individual players, and according to provider, they were divided in defenders, midfielders, and forwards. In relation to the physical indicators, we analyzed the distances in different speeds, at low, medium, and high speed. Besides, we analyzed the total number of sprints. Concerning technical indicators, we analyzed the distances with possession, without possession, and the distance we fall out of play. Additionally, we analyzed also the time spent in opposing half and the attacking third and penalty area. Besides, we analyzed the number of passes, short passes, medium passes, and long passes, successful passes, tackles, falls, goals, offsides, etc. We performed the K-means cluster analysis to identify a cutoff value of ball possession. And we found high ball possession presented a value in about 56%, and low ball possession teams presented in about 44% of ball possession. In relation to the statistical analysis, we used compared t-tests to compare high ball possession teams and low ball possession. In addition, we used the effect size to determine the meaningfulness of the difference, according to Barahan and Hopkins, 2006. Our results showed the cutoff analysis presented high ball possession, presented substantially more ball possession than low ball possession teams. And the effect size was 2.7, or very large. In relation to the number of sprints and top speed, in short, midfielders of high ball possession produced the last number of sprints. Here we can see all positions together. We didn't find any difference in relation to the number of sprints. Here we have high ball possession, here low ball possession. No difference here. No difference here in relation to the top speed. The same phenomenon were found for defenders and forwards. However, for midfielders, we found that low ball possession performed more sprints than high ball possession midfielders. The effect size was small. In relation to the technical indicators, our results showed high ball possession teams performed more passes, more offensive runs, and more tackles. As we can see here, all kinds of passes were higher for high ball possession compared with low ball possession. The effect size were between small and moderate. And here in below, the leader solo runs and tackles events, and the effect size was small. Besides comparing different positions, we found the same phenomena. Here we can see defenders and midfielders, all kinds of passes were higher for defenders and midfielders in high ball possession compared with low ball possession. But for forwards, we found differences only here in short passes and total passes. And here we found the same phenomenon as the last slide. Concerning distances covered and time spent, high ball possession teams covered more distance with possession, but lower distance without possession. And players of high ball possession spent more time in offensive areas of the pitch. Here we have the difference between in white for low ball possession covered more distance or higher distance than high ball possession. The effect size was only trivial in total distance and in low speed. But considering the distance with possession, we found the opposite. High ball possession covered more distance than low ball possession. And the effect size for both with possession and without possession were large. Of course, here the team in low ball possession covered more distance without the ball. And in relation to the time spent, we found for three situations in opposing half, attacking third and penalty area, more time spent in high ball possession compared with low ball possession in white. The effect size was small here and only trivial here in penalty area. The same phenomena were found for different positions. I mean, high ball possession performed higher distance with possession, but lower distance without possession. And some differences can be here. There is more effect size here in defenders for low speed in defenders. Low speed, low ball possession covered more distance than high ball possession. Here for midfielders, high speed distance. In forwards, on in total distance covered. And the effect size were large in the same way than on the last slide. With possession and without possession, there are the same differences. So our main findings were high ball possession covered more total distance with possession and less without possession. And all positions spend more time in opposing half and in attacking third. All positions together produce more short and medium passes in high ball possession teams. Besides, great number of deliveries for points into the attacking third and penalty area than low ball possession. Therefore, our conclusion. Ball possession, in practical terms, does not influence the physical demands of international matches, although it's related with more time spent in the offensive areas of the pitch. And it could be interesting for coaches because they, depending on ball possession plan, they could apply it better. So thank you. Here is my email address. Feel free to contact me if you have any question. And join us in Brazil next year for Olympic Games. Thank you.
Once again, how did you classify the national teams as